You know, these games are all pretty good. But you know what tops them all? Pokemon Yellow. This game is the greatest game to come into this plane of existence. I mean, you start out with a Pikachu, although it's useless against the first gym. But you start out with a Pikachu! Look at how cute this little guy is! Aww. Just look at him! Do I even need to tell you why this is the best little guy ever? Why else would he be literally everywhere? And did I forget to mention, he's a goddamn anime protagonist? How sick is that? I'm about to be shredding these kids up like it's the Indigo League. Not to mention, just look at this riveting gameplay. Yeah! This game is so sick! I mean, who wouldn't like a game where you can beat up a kid for liking shorts? And what about these buff-ass gym leaders that think they're tough shit? Goodbye! Oh, and one more thing? One more tiny, itsy-bitsy little thing? You get to take down an entire evil organization single-handedly as a freaking 10-year-old? But wait, there's more. You see this? This little shit thinks he's the coolest guy around. But you know what? Pikachu don't take none of that. You smell that, you little douche? How about beating an entire league of the best trainers in the region with just a Pikachu? Some say I want to be the very best, but Pikachu is the very best. Look at that time. What a guy. Please, I urge you to go to your local GameStop and buy this game. This game is a hidden gem. I'm honestly surprised it didn't do so well in the box office. Anyways, this game is the best, like no game ever was. There's nothing you can say to detest that. Nope, not at all. Pokemon Yellow is as golden as his beautiful mascot that blesses the cover, and I stand by that. So long, and good night.